you.
Beautiful, Krizza.
Thank you so much po.
Can you please tell us the inspiration behind your whole look tonight?
This look is inspired by Versace Fairy. So, very flowy lang siya. Ayan, as you can see.
Would you like to give us a twirl? Pakita mo naman. Oh, ang ganda. It's so flowy nga.
Yes. Yun lang siya.
Yun lang? Uh-oh. Hindi masyado nakapaganda?
Wala lang to, uh-oh, guys. Hindi nga ako masyadong ready.
Walk up like woo! This. But Chris, okay, we have to talk about your proposal.
Yes.
Siyempre, isa yan sa mga nag-viral talaga because it's very different from the others.
Yes.
You chose to go alone sa Star Magical Prom. Can you tell us about this?
Actually, nung nakita ko na nag-proposal si Joss, I was shocked talaga. Hindi ko alam ano mafe-feel ko, hindi ko alam kung anong gagawin ko. But then before that, naka-set na talaga na that I'm going alone. That's the plan na po talaga, that I wanna go alone. I told them na ako talaga mag-isa is lalakad sa red carpet. And thankfully, naintindihan naman ni Josh na ayun nga yung decision ko. And actually, muntik na akong mag-yes when he did that. Kasi grabe yung effort niya. But then,
you rode a helicopter sa Manila.
Yeah!
Just to refresh everyone's memory, diba?
Yes, but then I chose to stick sa decision ko. And ayun, I'm happy po.
Yes, well, that's the most important one. And also, you explained it very beautifully naman,
yes,
kay Josh and to everyone watching that, you know, sometimes yun yung decision natin.
Yeah.
You want to go alone. So, fighting sa lahat ng mga mag-isa.
Yes.
Pwede maging happy kahit mag-isa.
Yes.
Oo
naman. Ako, I'm better off alone talaga.
Wow.
Wow! Kala mo na,
humuhugot na po tayo. Mukhang exciting ang magiging gabi mo, Krizza.
Yes.
We're so excited for you. Have fun.
Thank
you. And you may now walk the ivory carpet.
Thank you po. Thank you,
DJ. Thank you, Krizza.
Thank you.
Hi, Cyril! Of course, right now, napapanood natin siya sa Dirty Linen. But before that, we knew her as Ana Manalastas, di ba? Zyril, hello! How are
hello
you?
Hello po. Good evening. I'm fine po. Thanks for having us.
You look beautiful. So can you tell us about your look for tonight?
This is by Patty Yap and with her assistant, Trisha Tadeo. And this dress is from Noel Estapito. And makeup is by Raymond Jambangan and hair by Jovic Pangan.
So as I said earlier, so thank you so much for preparing for this. Pero let's talk about your career naman. Kasi Zyril, you are entering a very exciting age, di ba? So ito, you can explore, pwede ka na mag-try ng iba-ibang roles. Ano ba yung gusto mo? Kasi syempre, nakilala ka namin, yun nga sa 100 Days to Heaven, MOMAI, Child Star talaga eh. So ngayon, nakita na namin talagang you are blooming to be a fine young lady. What roles do you want to portray?
Simula po nung bago po ako mag-teenager, sobrang dream role ko na po talaga yung challenging role na mabibigyan ng justice yung mga bata with special needs or their lives. Parang gusto ko po makaportray ng ganun para po mabigyan ng justice yung hirap nila and mas marami pong makaintindi dun sa ano. Kasi hindi lang naman po yung isang araw na mapapanood, yung isang oras na buhay nila. So gusto ko pong ma-challenge yung sarili ko kung ano ba yung buhay nila nang pinoportray kung ano sila araw-araw.
Ang deep, guys. Ang deep, grabe. Iba ang ano, Zyril Manabat. Talagang ganun ka-dedicated sa craft, di ba? Kasi hindi madali yun, okay. Zyril. Okay. Mahihirapan ka doon. Grabing research yun. Grabing emotional
preparation
doon. So, I'm looking forward to that.
Too,
sana, di ba? Very, very soon. We'll see you in that kind of role. But right
thank
now,
you.
We're so excited for you to enjoy the rest of the evening. Ano
thank
bang nilalook forward to mo tonight, Zyril?
Nilalook forward ko po, syempre, mini reunion sa mga kabatch ko po dati. And nilalook forward ko rin po na ma-enjoy yung VTR and yung buong pinaghandaan po ng Star Magic. Kasi alam ko pong grabe yung effort and pagod nila to come with it.
Ang galing-galing talagang ano pa, kinoment pa ang buong Star Magic family. Thank you so much, Zyril Manabat.
Thank you din po.
We're so, so proud of you. Enjoy the night.
Thank you so much po.
Thank you, Zyril. But for now, we are ready for our next set of interview. Yes, so right now, we are ready for the continuation of our Sophomore Batch. We have Luis Abuel. Hello, Luis. Very in theme din ang kanyang look. Luis, hello. How are you?
I'm very good.
What are you looking forward to sa event na ito?
Actually, I'm very excited kasi ngayon ko lang ulit makakasama yung mga co-stars ko na kasama ko lumaki sa Real, Mutya, and everyone. I'm very excited.
Yes, of course, Luis is one of our favorite child actors. And right now, look naman, mas matangkad na po siya sa akin. So, enjoy the rest of the night,
Luis! Thank you!
Thank you!